Wait.
Welcome back, guys. Alright, wherever you are watching my video from all over the world, first of all, good morning, good afternoon, and good evening. Alright, in front of me, Red Magic 7. It's an Android device, very expensive. Well, you don't have to waste your money to buy this thing to play a game. That's my advice. Right? Let's begin. As the title, we're going to test the Edge 19. Skyline Edge to play the Nintendo Switch game, but we are not using the Hack NS. Why? When you use the Hack NS, you need this thing to cool down the pawn. This is a pawn cooler. The result, overheat. They say the new update on the HackNS better on RAM performance. Okay, let's see how the Skyline Edge perform. Let's begin. Let me introduce you the potato pawn. Adreno 512, Adreno 610, Snapdragon 660, Snapdragon 665. Fabric 14mm, this one much smaller, 11mm, nowadays 4mm. The size of every tiny transistor inside the CPU. Alright, let's begin with the Snapdragon 660. First, you must update your Android, at least Android 10, in order to install the emulator. At least Android 10. Android 9, you will get a passing error. Also, your GPU driver use the latest available GPU. Right? For this, I'll show you how to apply the GPU driver. Link for the driver in the description. Let's begin. Redmi Note 7, Redmi Note 8, 660, 665. Custom ROM. G660. At the moment, I'm using the OpenGL 415. The driver that come with the software. Okay, the Hack. The Edge, Skyline Edge, not HackNS, always mistaken. Version 19, link for the emulator also in the description. This is rest of the setting. GPU driver, it's a no-no for you. For mid-range phone, Yes, you can use the driver. For the low end, no way. Well, rest of the setting. Four. Right. Darksiders War Master Edition. At the moment we're using 415. After this I update the GPU driver to the latest available OpenGL 474. You will see the FPS different because of the driver. This game still got audio glitch, audio bug, but don't worry about the audio as long you can play the game. That's the most important. 4 GB of RAM, 4 GB only. XNS need at least 6 GB. This device 4 GB. Okay, continue. Snapdragon 660. How many FPS? 6. 4 FPS, 6 FPS, 7, 8, 9, 6, 8, 10, 10 FPS only. Alright, let's change the GPU driver. First, install a custom ROM. Root it with Magis. Link for the Magis module in the description or at the bottom menu here. Modules, install from storage. Search the module file. This is the module. SD660474, SD660472. Let's try this one. After that, reboot the phone. Four seven four. Okay, reboot. Very easy. At least Redmi much better than Realme. The Realme, the software update really suck. At least you can unlock the bootloader of the Redmi or Xiaomi or Poco or Black Shark. Unlock the bootloader easily compared to the competitor. Right, after that you will check which driver we use. 474. Just now 415. Let's see how much FPS we gain just changing the driver. Before this, 10 at least the highest 10 FPS it can get. How about now? A bit greenish, why? I'm not sure. Bluish, greenish, metalish. From Brazil. Hi. From India. Malakum. From Thailand. Sawadikab. To the rest of the world. Hello. Right. Continue. And there is another setting for this game. Inbuilt menu. Inbuilt game menu. See now FPS 14. 14. 19, 18, 17. Wow, FPS increase. Just changing the driver. What happened to the button? Sorry. See the audio bug. Really annoying. At least the graphic not so much glitch. Compared to the chicken egg emulator, a lot of glitch. To increase the FPS furthermore. Option over here, video option, change the rendering quality to performance, high quality 30 FPS, performance 60 FPS. High performance. Okay, save, back. Come on, don't crash. It's freezing. Freezing the memory. Well, just leave it aside. You can still hear the sound. Wait. Right. Snapdragon 665. This one, the software driver, the OpenGL R615, come with the Android. Same setting. At the moment, I'm not using any driver on this device, just the device driver. Klaus, bye bye. GB of RAM is enough to play the game. Arduino 610. Right? That one a bit greenish during the cutscene. This one already set to high performance. That means that 60 FPS. Okay. On quality 30 FPS, performance 60. This one much better than the 660, 665 much better. The response time also very good. Really responsive. 660, when you press Y, the response really slow. Not bad, 20 plus I think. R2 plus L1 L plus ZR. Forgot already. Long time didn't play the game. Right? Not bad. Snapdragon 665. You monster. Jump. Twenty plus, babe. Almost 30 FPS. See? 30 FPS. Very cheap device, potato phone. 30 FPS. Wow. Thank you to Skyline and the team. Now you can play the AAA game. with this low-end device. Potato phone, man. Oi, the tire. Only the audio problem. I don't care about the audio. As long you can play without glitch. 4GB of RAM, just enough. You can beat the game. Someday they will fix the audio. Trust me, they will fix it. Grab. That's all you got. Oh, 20 plus average. 20 plus, almost 30. Not bad. Well done, Skyline team. Well done. The graphic, wow. Wow, wow, wow. Where is it? Okay. Now, follow the yellow dot. Yeah. This one. That's the audio.
What happened? Fell down. Oh, I wonder. Broken nail down there. Average 25. Graphic, wow, you see the graphic, very less glitch, all perfect, except the one thing missing, shadow, no shadow. Not so bad. Wrong button. I thought this one the right analog. Oh, it looks good. This way, this way. This way. Thank you.
Almost died. Not so much energy left. Shut up, police car. Get the helmet. Cutscene, still black screen. That's the problem with this emulator, the cutscene. Almost all the game, the cutscene not visible. Still black screen. This thing. And another thing, no exit button. Well, this one loading, this one loading, this one, is it loading? Yes, it's loading also. Does it get into the game? Yes, it gets into the game. Come on, compile the shaders. Nope, it's not compiling the shaders. Can you see the shaders compile over here? That means the game running. Darksiders 2, this one. Loading also. Come on, compile the shaders. Yeah. Got sound. Cutscene black screen. See? Darksiders 2 also. Alright, this one will be next time. Right. Link for the ROM, the CRDroid 9.0, in the description also. Okay, thank you for watching.